Dave, as the Maple Leafs able to score, Dave Boland in front, tipping that one past Mason, and the Leafs get their first lead of the game, 2-1.
Thank you all for being here today. Just to fill you in on the timeline of things here, I met with Pierre Laviolette early this morning and informed him that he was being relieved of his duties as head coach. Right after that, I met with assistant coach Kevin McCarthy and told Kevin the same thing. After that, I met with Craig and we talked, and I offered him the job to be head coach of the Philadelphia Flyers.
Pull off a miracle. The shot!